We have custom error messages now in Flow Builder in Winter 24, and I blame Andrew Russo for this functionality. He's been pushing really hard to get this done, and it is in this release. Now, if this functionality is used well, it can be really useful, but at the same time, it can create a huge mess. Let me show you what I mean by that. You know, I had reservations about this, and I expressed this one before. Let me show you. Now, this is my new opportunity screen right here, and I'm gonna create a new opportunity test winter 24 one, and I'm gonna try and save it. Well, not surprisingly, I have two validation errors that I'm running into. I have to specify close date and stage. These are validation rules. They have nothing to do with Flow Builder. So now let me just pick the dates and stage. And let me just save this one. Well, I built a couple of flows to show custom error messages. I built, in fact, three flows. I have three different triggers running on this, right? It's checking whether the account has been selected, whether the user picked a type or lead source. And it's not gonna allow for the record to be saved if these three don't carry a value. Why do I see two messages then? I see one message that says you cannot create an opportunity without an account. And then the other one says, you know, I only have Cheerios for breakfast. Just, you know, have some fun. Well, I can explain that to you. Let me just pick an account here and then specify the type and try and save it now. Well, now I see another error message. This error message says, bring me a bag of M&Ms, but pick out the brown ones, right? Because that is tied to lead source. If I pick a lead source and save it, it's gonna go through. Why is it doing that? It's doing that because I have three flows that are active. This one is triggering on no account selection. This one is triggering on no type. And then there's another one, which is after save, that's triggering on, not that one right here. Another one that's triggering on the lead source not being selected. I am really looking forward to a bunch of questions around, you know, I have all these error messages on my record create or update, but I don't know where they are coming from. Can you help me? Have a great day, folks.